Good morning, traders. Matt Weller here, Global Head of Research with Forex.com. Today is the 4th of March, 2024, and here's the key news you need to know ahead of today's U.S. session. The OPEC Plus group of oil producers announced that it would extend its current voluntary production cuts. Of course, all of this is in service of supporting oil prices. Notably, WTI West Texas Intermediate crude oil closed right about at a key resistance level near 80 last week. It is pulling back a tick today, as I think a lot of this production cut news was priced in last week. That being said, it still does underscore that the group remains committed to trying to support oil prices, and it looks like below 80 is not high enough for the OPEC group, so that could continue to put a bid under oil as we move through the year. In today's U.S. session, there's really not much on the economic calendar, though. As we look ahead to Asian session trade, we'll be keeping an eye on a couple of key reports, including the Tokyo CPI report out of Japan and the Caixin PMIs out of China. Speaking of China, there's also the two sessions, big meetings, where China sets out its long-term policy goals and particularly importantly for us as traders, sets out its growth goal for the year, which is expected to be around 5%. Expect an announcement there tomorrow. In terms of price action that we're watching, gold closed at a record high on Friday. It's pulling back just incrementally today, and Bitcoin is also near record highs, about 5% away after a massive rally last month. Speaking of gold, here's the chart where you can see it has just incrementally closed above that 2075 or 2080 zone that had consistently capped prices. So far, I'm not necessarily waving a green flag suggesting gold is broken out, but it's certainly closer than it has been in a long time, and another strong day or two. And certainly, given how long this pattern's played out, we've been capped at the same level for about half a decade now. If we can get a strong week this week and really close, maybe even above 2100, that would give traders more confidence that this breakout is legitimate and could point to a continued rally as we move through the year in gold. So very interesting price levels here when it comes to the precious metal. That is today's video. Thank you for taking time out of your day to watch. And if you are catching us on YouTube, please do like this video and subscribe to our channel to help us with the algorithms and keep us doing more of these videos moving forward. Thank you.